Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we've got exciting news for all the screen recording enthusiasts. Bandicam 8.1 is out and packed with game-changing features you don't want to miss. Whether you're a content creator, gamer, or want to monitor your computer, this update has something for everyone. Let's dive into the highlights. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. To update to the latest version of Bandicam, run the application, go to About, and click on Update Check. This will update your Bandicam to the latest version. Auto Pause Recording. On your Bandicam home screen, go to the Video tab, then click on Settings under the Record section. Once you're there, go to the Options tab. And then you have the option to auto pause recording. If you check this option and there is no mouse or keyboard input, Bandicam will pause the recording automatically. It will resume recording when input is detected again. This function is useful for those who use Bandicam for computer monitoring. Even if you record your PC for 24 hours and 7 days, the file size will not be large. Support for ColorSpace Rec 709. Bandicam now supports Rec 709 ColorSpace, which has better color accuracy and compatibility. If you want to use the previous Rec 601 ColorSpace, click on Settings under the Format section. Click on the three-dot menu next to the H.264 video codec and select Rec.601. Cancel recording hotkey. This option allows users to stop recording and delete the recording file simultaneously, saving time in the recording process. If you're unsatisfied with the current recording, simply use the Cancel Recording hotkey. To access this, go to the General tab and click Advanced. Now, go to the Hotkeys tab and then enable Cancel Recording. After enabling that, whenever you're not happy with your recording, just press the hotkey to cancel the recording. It will stop the recording and delete the recorded file. You can use this feature for screen, game, and device recording and audio-only recording. More drawing hotkeys. Before the latest Bandicam update, users had to manually click on the drawing tool to select the pen, highlighter, etc. However, with the Bandicam 8.1 update, users can use more drawing hotkeys and change the hotkeys, enabling them to utilize the drawing features more professionally. To access this function, go to the General tab, then to Advanced. Now click on the Hotkeys tab and scroll down until you see the drawing shortcuts. Make sure to enable the ones that you use frequently. By using this feature, you can quickly and easily switch to your drawing tools and create more engaging content. Magnifier when selecting the recording area. With the Bandicam 8.1 update, a magnifier now automatically appears when selecting the recording area, allowing users to define the recording area more easily and precisely. Well, what are you waiting for? Go to the official Bandicam website or check the video description to download the latest version of Bandicam on your computer. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!